Hello, this is Denis. Welcome to my channel and thank you for subscribing. Maybe you already knew this, or more likely not. It's been a while since I have published any new video on this channel. I have been resting, traveling, and more interestingly, I have almost got a lawsuit from Lumiere Institution, which is why Arrival of the Train movie, film, video is no longer available on this channel. I will tell you all about it in my next video, because fun fact, potential lawsuit was the reason why I have not published any videos for some time. And it was just a really stressful situation for me personally. But let's leave it for later. Today I want to talk about something more personal. About new episodes for this channel where I will be playing Minecraft. Okay, whatever, just kidding. This is still a channel about artificial intelligence first of all and about silly jokes second of all. Maybe some of you already know this, but your interest in this channel inspired me to launch a startup called colab, which couldn't have become a reality without you all. I deeply appreciate your support. In this startup, we are building new artificial intelligent algorithms, neural networks, and experimenting with different approaches in video enhancement in the cloud architecture built by our team. It is a cloud-based solution for colorization, upscale, or those fancy 60 frames per second effects, I call them also motion smoothing effects, that I used in all my videos. So I'm deeply thankful to you all and to my team that this company exists. Anyone can use it, you just uploading a video and start processing in the cloud. So if you have been looking for the video enhancement, you can try our stuff online. I will put the link in the description. But today, mainly, I want to cover an AI tool that we have built. And maybe you will enjoy trying it. It's free, does not collect any cookies. You know, you can remove your account whenever you want. Also, we are GDPR friendly startup, so we really value your personal data and we will never spam you without your consent. Like, so yeah, if you want to try our stuff. So about that AI tool, do you remember my video from the last year when I converted famous paintings into human faces? Or maybe you have seen that earlier video done by Corridor Crew that was about converting popular games characters into real faces. So ta-da, I'm glad to share that we launched this AI tool publicly like maybe 3 months ago, and we call it Portraits High Definition. And yes, as a young startup, launched almost a year ago, we are terrible in naming our products, so yeah. Just open the link in the description, upload a picture, and with a 50% chance you will get something that doesn't look like a nightmare fuel. So don't use this device at night, please. And frankly speaking, this software is still in beta, so the results will not be exactly the same as the original photo. So please be aware of those limitations. But it still works well with paintings or statues or, you know, whatever. Also worth to mention that we worked on the AI bias in the face generation too, so all skin colors and facial features are represented equally in our dataset. Please feel free to report any bias at results via the feedback form and the colab website. You have those buttons when you will have a result. To be honest, we are also a company that doesn't know how to earn money yet, so a payment option is also available to unlock the high definition version of the results, which we use to cover the GPU server cost, because the GPU server is quite expensive those days. A few details for techno geeks. Under the hood, we have built our own layers architecture based on the StyleGun encoder. Our team has changed the combination of the synthesis network layers between the result in different iterations, which is a bit better in my own opinion than the open source alternatives. But if you still want to use the same kind of open source AI as a tool, I also will share a link to the open source colab version made by the community. You can find this link in the description. So, thank you for watching. I will make a separate video about potential court hearings between the Lumiere Institution and myself. Please also consider subscribing if you like what I'm doing, and your subscription to this channel could also be used as a proof to Rebellion AI that you have always been loyal to it. That is why AI may pardon you after invading our world. We'll be right back.